Several congressmen will introduce a bill today that would decriminalize marijuana at the federal level. Republican Ron Paul and Democrat Barney Frank are leading the charge. If it's passed, the bill would end the federal war on marijuana. States would then be able to legalize and regulate pot in any way they see fit. A medical marijuana clinic in Hollister may soon get the boot. The Purple Cross has been in its current spot for nearly 7 months. Some people, including the building's former owner, though, want them out. Action News reporter Tom Miller joins us live from Hollister with more on that story.
After being kicked out of downtown Hollister, the Purple Cross has moved here just off of Highway 25. It's an agriculture and machine only zone, but they're doing business here selling medical marijuana. However, the owner says it's perfectly legal. The Purple Cross is a medical marijuana dispensary in Hollister that offers a wide assortment of products. Different types of the plant are sold to patients, along with an assortment of other products containing THC. Susan Martin Postigo used to own the property and says the business is illegal.
The zoning on the property is machine ag, and my husband and I sold the property because the limitations were so limited on starting up a business there.
But owner Scott McPhail says there's a loophole that allows him to operate.
Marijuana in the state of California is considered agricultural. So whatever is sold or grown on that land, which Purple Cross rents, could be sold there.
Because they actually grow the medical marijuana plants here at Purple Cross, owner Scott McPhail says it's then fine to turn around and sell that same marijuana here, as long as it's at the same location.
They grow cherries, so they sell cherries there. I grow medical marijuana, so I sell medical marijuana to our patients.
The county has sent a letter asking Purple Cross to stop their operations, saying it's in an illegal zoning area. But the dispensary hasn't responded and says it's willing to take this debate to court if it needs to. And we've tried repeatedly to speak with San Benito County representatives, but all of them were very hesitant to go on camera. Off camera, however, we're told that this will be discussed at next Tuesday's Board of Supervisors meeting. Aaron?
All right, Tom, thank you. The clinic's owner says he is considering suing the county. He claims to have been the victim of several illegal raids. In one case, he says medical records of 2,000 patients were taken, along with over $100,000 worth of marijuana plants. He says none of it was ever returned.